All right, we're back on this one and we're going to replace a control board. And hopefully the fan will stop running constantly. Alright, we gotta check our wiring. Everything looks low voltage, neutral, high voltage. Everything looks set. Now the problem was before, the fan would not shut off. So here's the moment of truth. Fan is not on. That's a good sign. Working now.